Hi, my name is William Brewer, and I'm going to read a short poem of mine called House Sitting. 10-pound art book about Berlin. Black and whites of a bear rifled down in a square. Boys in sun on rubble. A woman wearing a gas mask pushing a pram. I was examining each photo for a glimpse of street corner or sidewalk, wondering if it could be the spot where my ancestor the roofer's head smashed into the pavement when he fell, the loss that earned the payout that put his children on a boat that put me here, when I smelled something burning. But what began as an acrid odor softened to the familiar scent of bonfires, signature fragrance of the dying season. I never know where it's coming from, but in it, there's always that warm anticipation of Halloween I remember. And within that, the disappointment when it was never like the movies. No New England facades, no sidewalks choked with kids. There weren't enough of us. And yet, I hear children's laughter like I'm there again. Not in the memory, but the expectation. Outside the window, a girl is filming on her phone another girl tossing handfuls of red maple over her head. I can see on the screen the video playing in a short, closed loop. The leaves go up, then are rewound into her hands, never falling all the way into the grass over which they're scattered now, after she dropped them when suddenly a fire truck blared by, awaking at my feet, the dog I'm paid to keep alive. Thank you.